Is a very exciting thing for me to be doing here. I'm very excited. But I do want to point out, I might be standing in front of all of these bands and whatnot, but it really, literally takes an army to put on a jazz festival and a concert and to bring together such a wonderful group of musicians. So I listed all of my thank yous in the programs, so I'm not going to sort of stick my neck out there and risk forgetting somebody. So thank you to everybody that went into helping this. And I would also like to sort of introduce another person that was really sort of really instrumental in helping me put all this together and to find all of these alums scattered throughout the world. And so I would like to introduce, as sort of the co-conductor of this alumni band, please welcome Daryl Batchelor.
Check. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? You gotta always check. Check the mic. Check, check, check. Can you understand what I'm saying? Oh, good. I lost my hearing. What? What a pleasure and honor to be back on stage, but the honor is following Bryce or Luty. Lost one of my best friends. But I'd like for you folks to, like a little audience participation, raise your hand if you recognize any of these players or their name. Okay, raise your hand if you recognize any of these players or their name. Very good. These cats all came back to play in this band, and it's just absolutely an honor to Bryce. Yeah. You know, Bryce was obviously a fantastic teacher. Everybody was his friend, and including young people. But he was a great trumpet player. But something that he had that I'm really glad to see come back from the Nick Schroeder is that showbiz. Bryce had the showbiz. Yeah? And I'm glad to see Nick Schroeder here, and he's got it. He's a great player. He's like kind of the Bryce, kind of a Bryce. Got a ways to go, but he'll get there.
Gentlemen, well, it's time to slow things down a little bit here, and I think that the most appropriate way to do that is going to be to give it a round of applause once again for Glennda Hill.
Valentine. My funny Valentine.
Where's Jan?
This is for you.
And to drag me down the hill, but I keep traveling.
Classics, and since I want to play trumpet on this, I'm going to bring Daryl Batchelor back out here. Give a hand for Daryl Batchelor.
Have I already done the raise your hand thing? Okay, I think that's about it for me. What can I say? What? Darn, he can really play, can't he? Yeah. He's okay.
Thank you.
We have some very special people in this audience tonight that need to be recognized, and they must. I mean, must stand up. That's Cindy, Roger, and Jan Luty.
All right.
We did practice one more song. Can we play it?